Islam is forever, and Islam is with me and will stay with me, and it's part of my genetic makeup.